हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक माय चैनल। टुडे आई गिव यू अ बिग इंफॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड टू सिविल इंजीनियरिंग बिग वेबिनार। दिस टाइप ऑफ वेबिनार गोइंग टू बी स्टार्ट ऑन अपकमिंग सितंबर 21, 2020। अटेंडिंग टू दिस वेबिनार इज द मोस्ट और टू मच बेनिफिशियल फॉर दोज सिविल इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट हु आर स्टडिंग इन कॉलेज लाइफ और डूइंग जॉब इन ऑल ओवर द नेपाल। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, दिस वेबिनार इज अ काइंड ऑफ रिसर्च वेबिनार। देन व्हाट इज द टॉपिक ऑफ टुडेज वेबिनार? सो द टॉपिक ऑफ टुडेज रिसर्च वेबिनार इज सस्टेनेबल मैनेजमेंट ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन मटेरियल सैंड एंड ग्रेवल माइनिंग फ्रॉम द लोकल रिवर इन नेपाल। सो दिस इज द बिग important topic for the civil engineering student and our global warning, because this kinds of mining from the river like sand and gravel causes many destructive. So this research webinar is supported by GCREF. You can see the banner. This webinar is supported by GCREF. Now many people don't know about the GCREF, so let me explain it. What is the GCREF? So the full form of GCREF is Global Challenging Research Fund. Extreme poverty, first one extreme poverty, second one is environmental degradation, third one is infection disease, fourth one is inadequate sanitation, sixth one is lack of secure food and system, sixth one is lack of access to proper education, and seventh one is war and refugee crisis. So these types of the degradation is the most global challenging. So these are the challenging data destroying lives. Research, innovation and the new technology are the crucial in helping the define sustainable long-term solution. So the GCREF is helping in those to recover those type of poverty, those type of degradation. So you can see in the banner the university Liverpool Johns Moores University. Mining from the river as sand and river is also a global warming challenges which can causes the flood, many types of destruction. So this type of seminar is going to research by Pokhara University's professor. So one of the famous associate professor Dr. Raj Kapoor Shah from the Liverpool John Moores University UK is linked with Pokhara University professor. So this webinar is going to start on Zoom medium. So, and there is a many professor from the Pokhara University is going to research this on this topic, sustainable management of construction materials, sand and gravel mining from the local river in Nepal. Which professor are going to research or going to explain about this webinar? You can see here, there is a meeting scheduled on. So here, this virtual workshop webinar on sustainable management of construction material, sand and gravel mining from the local rivers like in Pokhara. So various kinds of the professor, our engineering respected teacher is going to give their view and how can this type of global warning like sustainable management of construction material can be sustained. So this meeting is going to be start at 1 p.m. So the first introduction of this webinar is respected sir engineer Bodhi Raj Joshi. You can see the schedule of this meeting webinar. So second speaker of this webinar is Dr. Raj Shah, senior and associate professor from the Liverpool John Moores University, and the third speaker is Dr. Madhav Prasad Koirala, associate professor from the School of Engineering, Pokhara University. Then similarly, the fourth speaker is Professor Dr. Bharat Pahari from School of Engineering, Pokhara University, and the topic is construction material used in the Pokhara Valley from the river side extracted sustainable in the future for the infrastructure paper presentation. And the fifth speaker is Dr. Anup Gurung. And similarly, the sixth speaker, our most famous renowned professor, Dr. T. Rajgewali,
and he is going to explain about challenges and consequences of the construction material extracted from the riverside structure engineering view and expert view and presentation. So similarly, you can see who another speaker is going to be give their view. So similarly like this, our program is going to be too much grand finale. So please let's join this webinar.